everybody beeping your horn. That's the church right there, but we're at a red light. San Francisco Church. Been there since the 1600s. Survived many earthquakes. It's got 25,000 dead people under it. Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Wow, okay.
Everybody's so freaking fat here. Dining room. Thank you. guys, we're in front of the San Francisco Church.
Yeah.
Donnie and Heather here in Peru, Lima. Having fun?
Yeah, it's having fun. A lot of fun. It's amazing.
We just went underground and saw all the catacombs, all the graves of 25,000 dead people. And now we're going to take you inside and show you the church. It's beautiful. Yeah?
Yes, it's very beautiful, interesting, like super exciting. We're going to show you what it's like.
Say your little confession there. You got a confession to tell them? Something you do wrong? And everywhere in this church is underground stairwells full of
25,000 dead bodies and bones. See the stairs that go down? Look at that. Come on. You see the underground stairwells everywhere? Look at the bones. See all the bones? I don't know if you can see them. There's full bones down there.